those buildings are completely destroyed, and that is right in the downtown area of Sulphur. So I know we are live on the web. I know that they are also going to put us in what's called a squeeze back, or a live picture on air. They haven't done that yet, but I know that they're talking about doing that. But this is hard to see. This is reminiscent of the tornado that went through Seminole. It just brings back memories of that and how devastating that was for the people in Seminole. This is going to be the same kind of cleanup process for the people here in Sulphur. You know, they said that there was a lot of damage here, but I had no idea it was this extensive. And I had no idea that the, we may have lost our shot there just for a second because I lost IFB, but, I had no idea that the tornado went right through downtown Sulphur. And these are, you know, these are old buildings. They've been here for decades, and they're already working to clear some of the debris. You see that front end loader there at the bottom right of your shot, bottom right of your screen, right there in the center, working to clear some of that debris out of the way. But the majority of the buildings here in downtown have sustained at least some damage, if not devastating damage, such as completely destroyed. The school looks like it fared pretty well. The school bus that I was talking about, it's not a big bus, it's one of the smaller ones, but it did get kind of tipped over. But you see them working. I know that there was also a search and rescue underway in one area. I don't know if it was here in Sulphur, if it was someplace else, but every time I just kind of look up and get a wide view of the damage path, it's just brings back memories of a lot of tornadoes that we've covered from Sky 5.